Good evening. My name is Cengiz Yılmaz. I'm presenting Deha Tourism from Turkey as incoming incentive and incoming agency.
And tell us about the award that you've won this evening. You've picked up a Europe's leading incentive and incoming agency.
Yes, we are based in Turkey with a lot of offices in Turkey in different places, most probably doing incentives and giving incoming services for 13 different European countries.
And why do you think you've won the award?
It's the philosophy of doing and giving the best service. It's hospitality, which is done personally and not read from any place or any book. It's done with pleasure and personal.
And can you tell us about your future plans as well for the company?
The company is going to give more services also for the Scandinavian markets, including the UK and also overseas markets. And we will grow up with our incoming agencies, what we still have now, one in Creta and the another one in Egypt. And our further plans are to bring these incoming services to other different countries.
Okay, sir, well, congratulations on winning the World Travel Award.
Thank you very much. Have a nice evening.